Hello, welcome to my channel. This reaction video that we're going to be looking at today is by Angelina Jordan, and she's going to be singing a cover song called When You Believe. Now, this song was taken from the movie The Prince of Egypt. Prince of Egypt is an animated musical, dramatical film that was released in 1998 by DreamWorks. It's a traditional adaptation of the Book of Exodus, taken from the Bible. It's about the story of Moses, or the life of Moses, how he lived his life as a prince and then discovered that he wasn't actually a prince, and then he ended up freeing thousands of Jews from slavery. Now, this song was one of the songs in the soundtrack, and on the soundtrack the original singers were Whitney Houston and Mariah Carey, big, well-known, world-class international stars, and yeah, they did a duet with this song. So I thought, let's check it out, let's listen to how Angelina puts her swing on it. She's gonna be singing it by herself. It's like, ooh. Mariah and Whitney sang it as a duet, so now Angelina's gonna sing it on her own. Ooh. But her voice is more than capable. So let's see what she does with it. Oh, I like the music. Like the humming.
Many nights we pray.
Wow.
With no proof anyone could hear. In our hearts a hopeful song we barely understand. We are not afraid, although we know there's much to fear. We were moving mountains long before we knew we could.
Beautiful.
Whoa. There can be miracles when you believe. The hope is real, it's hard to keep. Who knows what miracles you can achieve when you believe. Somehow you will. You will where you believe. This time of fear, embrace soft and bruised and vain. Hope seems like the summer birds, just swiftly flown away. Yet I'm standing here, my heart so full I can't explain. Seeking faith and speaking words I never thought I'd say. It's hard to kill. Who knows what miracles you can achieve when you believe. Somehow you're
I like that.
You will find you believe.
Thank you. Oh, wow. How wonderful. She sang that so beautifully. I love the way how Angelina, I'm just kind of taken back a little bit. I love the way how she started the song with just some like humming at the beginning. Beautiful. The microphone sounded so perfect. You could hear every breath she took. And that just added to the ambiance of the sound. I also liked the way how she kept it very stripped back and very subtle. She added like little riffs here and there, but generally speaking, she just kept to the original essence of the song, which I thought was beautiful. Her voice is so rich and so warm. And I loved how you can just hear how her voice is progressing now. You kind of feel like, how can she get any better? But then she just does. You can hear the maturity coming through in her voice more now. Beautiful. I really enjoyed that. Please tell me what you guys think. I thought she had richness, the breathiness, the emotion, the clarity in her voice as well. I can't really think of anything that could have made it better, to be honest. But yeah, I really enjoyed that. Please tell me what you guys think. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you again on another one of my reaction videos. Till next time, take care. Bye. I am willing to die.